What are you doing, Pooper Doodle? It's me, Leela.
Well, the statue's perfect now. Too bad we won't make it back in time for the memorial service.
We'll make it, or die trying. Ah! We're cutting through the Bermuda Tetrahedron.
Woo! Wait, the Bermuda Tetrahedron?
Oh, I think I'm remembering that thing I forgot.
Uh-oh, the dials are terrified.
Brace yourselves. It's Tickle Me Elmo's fire. Ow. There, see? It was no big thing.
What was that big thing?
Something's wrong. Turn it off before she barfs up her bucket of hot wings.
It's not responding. Command center, override, override.
Oh no, it's achieved consciousness.
God forgive us for creating this.
Make it stop! Oh God, please, make it stop!
Look out, little drunk Sheila!
Ah! 48.3 seconds!
We got us a winner!
Oh, thank God you're all right and won us a free steak dinner.
Why didn't you let go?
My hand is stuck. There must be glue on the saddle.
Relax. Let maybe a doctor take a look. Ah, just as I had no idea. You're breaking out in suction cups.
Ew. Why is that happening? And will I have to die listening to country music?
Not if I can get you to a better doctor. We'll have to hurry. He doesn't have much time.
Death sphere in range. Engaging holographic targeting. Activating the force.
Feel the entrance, Leela. Destination on your left in
0.3
miles.
Zap to Leela. Look at all that surveillance equipment.
We better whisper.
Switching to pillow talk mode.
Look, what are those huge letters?
V. Giny? Doesn't ring a bell.
I don't like the looks of this V. Giny. Does anyone recognize those call letters?
Nope. It's not in the Janeway's guide either.
Deciphering that ID code is critical. I'll be in the Chamber of Understanding.
This is it. The moment we should have trained for.
Holy crap!
Incoming Yaki!
Firing pocket rocket!
Don't panic, Leela. Go, 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 go!
I hope this is the control stick!
Captain's log. We've lost control. Addendum.
Mom, are you okay? Did Zap take advantage of you? Show me where he touched you on this dried apple doll.
Oh, don't be silly. Zep's a perfect gentleman. And so handsome. Did you know he wears a velour manskirt?
Ugh, Mom, I hate to break it to you, but Zep's a jerk. The truth is, I once slept with him. A few times.
I know. He showed me the commemorative painting.
What?
Look, sweetie, I get it. You're jealous because Zap likes me now and not you. But don't worry. This isn't a competition. Although he did say I'm a better kisser.
I am not jealous. Also, well, I may not have a man, but at least I've got you, Poopsie Doodle.
Leela, it's time you and I had a talk.
A talk? You can't break up with me. You're my pet.
As much as I enjoy being the object of your misplaced affections, I am also a highly sophisticated being who longs for intelligent conversation.
Aw, is Schnookums not feeling stimulated?
An understatement to say the least. It's time you treated me with respect.
If you want to be treated like a fellow crew member, fine. But no more purse rides, and no more dressing you up in your cute little sailor suit.
I keep telling you, that's my real naval uniform.
Poor Philip. He looks so peaceful.
It's tragedy on a bun.
I ate fry. I broke up with my boyfriend and then I ate him.
Oh, now. We've all been there.
The pain and guilt are too much. I can't go on knowing what I've done. Oh, fry. Can you really remove all my memories of Fry?
Oh, they'll still be there, hun. I'm just gonna snip the links between them and your conscious brain. Like this one here. Fry falls off zoo train.
He thought he recognized one of the monkeys. What was I crying about?
Oh, we were just cutting onions, honey. Let's keep going. Fry sits on a pie. Fry finds popcorn in his belly button. You eat a sausage made of Fry. Fry gives you a chicken hat. Oh, that's sweet.
Good morning. Jeez, who died?
Computer, analyze tapes and extract personality profile of one Taranga Leela.
Analyzing. Checking my eBay bid. Damn it. Analysis complete.
Hey, I was nuzzling that.
Attributes transfer. Shoe size 12, etc.
Brace for emergency landing!
What? We survived the crash?
Oh, Fry! This is wonderful. The last thing I remember, I was dying in an explosion. Yet here I am in the flesh, more alive than ever.
Alive?
You better tell her, Fry.
Tell me what?
Anyway, my work is done. I'm gonna hit the showers.
Nibbler, come give Mama a hug. Ow! What the? Bad Nibbler! What are you doing, Pooper Doodle? It's me, Leela. A robot? I mean, I have Leela's memories, her opinion of gazelles, majestic, her emotions, confused and hurt.
I swear, I didn't know this would happen. The only thing I truly know is I love you. I mean her. Wait, help me out here.
Help! Help!
Oh, Leela, don't worry. We're here to rescue you. How do we get up there?
I'll let my hair down and you can climb up.
That's not hair.
I don't care what it is. I just like climbing.
Holy Rapunzel, Man Bat! There's a duo here to rescue us.
How dynamic are they?
Not very.
Go about your business, citizens.
Well, back to being the subject of gruesome genetic experiments, old chum.
Oh, Leela, it's so great to see your beautiful face again. Let me give you a hug.
Okay. Go in that corner. It's the hugging corner. You too, Bender. Instead, I went to bed because I'm tired now.
This is about your tentacles, isn't it? Look, Leela, there's nothing about your body that could ever shock me, so...
That is nasty!